Patrick Mahomes, 15 consecutive games with a touchdown pass. That is the longest active streak in the NFL. Ties a franchise record, by the way. And for more on the young superstar, down to Aaron.
Those QBs sure knew what they were talking about. In fact, his 40 passing touchdowns this season were the most by a player in their first year with a new team. So with the game in Green Bay, I went back to a guy that knows how to play and win a championship game at Lambeau Field.
It is a tough place to play. Then you throw in the elements. The wind is a huge factor. By the time I'd be like, man, I hope that cold front doesn't come through until like 3 o'clock.